Everybody please remain seated with their seatbelts securely fastened until the aircraft reaches the parking gate, comes to a complete stop, and then the seatbelt signs have been switched off by the captain, indicating that it's once again safe for you all to stand up. Please take care when you do open the overhead compartments and avoid loss of your personal possessions, especially if you've been using an iPhone, a Kindle or an iPad. Would you please have a look at the seat pocket in front of you just to make sure that you haven't left anything there. If you need any help with your arrivals, I'll speak to our handling agents and they'll be very happy to help you. On behalf of the Captain Steve Fraser and the entire crew on board your flight this evening, we would like to thank you for flying with Monarch and wish you a very safe journey to your final destination. Just some last important reminders, any lost property found aboard the aircraft by the cabin crew once you've left will be handed off here to the authorities in Lisbon, as for safety reasons we're unable to take anything back to the United Kingdom. Parents with infants and small children, you will collect your buggies and pushchairs in your arrivals hall with your suitcases, and there must be no smoking until you have left the terminal building. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the evening.